There is much to be skeptical of in this world. So it no longer surprises me to learn how many people don't really believe in anything. What's the point? For many of us, the road is a difficult one. But the path is always there for us to follow, no matter how many times we may fall. The good news is that we can help you find your way back. Naturally, some days are harder than others. But I must try. We all have doubts. The light of the mind alone cannot burn away all darkness. Think on it and look in your heart. It will be for the best. When the walls come tumbling down, when you lose everything you have, you always have family. The fire that had kept me alive was love. Their love. God's love. Right. You're not so certain. Fair enough. We all go through periods of darkness. Of course, in a world filled with misery and uncertainty, it is a great comfort to know that, in the end, there is light in the darkness. In such times, we can turn to the Lord, but it's good to have friends. And the good Lord knows there's much to be done here. You're a good neighbor to us. Thank you. Until then, God be with you.